Unsere Weltreise geht weiter und wir sind in Indien. Auch hier bei Indien haben wir keinen Ländervertreter hier. Aber es gibt hier noch einen wirklich auch ergreifenden Appell von Father Chosen Tarakan. Und er wird sich zu Anfang gleich selbst vorstellen, besser als ich das könnte.
Namaste. I am Father Chosen Tarakan John, a Catholic religious priest belonging to an indigenous religious order called the Indian Missionary Society. Way back in 2002, I was inspired to feed and educate poor children as I was listening to the stories of a group of poor women whose poverty-stricken families were not able to educate their children. I was introduced to Magnus, the founder of Mary's Meals, by a common friend in the same summer. The first meeting with Magnus was a life-changing one, that he helped me to feed 40 children. That was the birth of Mary's Meals in India. Today, Mary's Meals is given to 74,373 children in their place of education. There are 165 schools spread over 5 states of India where children are fed daily.
We are reaching out children of 2 categories. In the rural villages, where government has not reached, and also in the urban slums, or what they call shanties, where children do not go for any sort of education, rather they go for picking up rubbish and do hard jobs.
The motto is empowerment through education, especially for girl child. In India, an average household spends 2/3 of its daily income on buying a meal. The Russian-Ukraine war not only has affected each household of India, but also the children of India. The most crucial issue is crude oil prices. Oil prices have reached sky high. This has a cascading effect on transportation and food prices. Education and health are not affordable with the high cost of living. This has caused dropout of the school, poor attendance in classroom, lack of attentiveness, and malnutrition of children. According to the government records, 1.2 million children aged from 6 to 13 are still out of school in India today. This number is 1.5 times more than the population of Frankfurt. Mary's Meals believes in lighting a candle instead of cursing the darkness. I'm glad to let you know that thousands of children who come to school with just one hope to receive a hot meal. This propels them to study and to concentrate. Mary's Meals over the years has been instrumental in keeping this hope afloat with your help. For instance, Fatima, as a 4-year-old who joined Mary's Meals non-formal center, completed her schooling, is a graduate preparing for teacher training. Thank you for your generosity and appeal to you to help the work of feeding to continue for many more children who are waiting for Mary's Meals. Thank you.